She is Patricia Pumpkin. She is my sister. She gets up at 7 o'clock in the morning. She puts her things in her book bag. She goes to school. At 9:30, she studies math. She eats lunch at 12 o'clock. In the afternoon, she sleeps. She reads books. At 4:30, she goes home. In the evening, she eats dinner. She does homework. And she plays on the computer.